So last round we got Rick, who appears to have Untamed Sanctum Mars. Let's see if his is as terrible as mine. Oh, there's Redacted but no Proc. Oh, let's keep it. Let's go Logos. Let's have a Redacted. Good job I got an answer to it. Just. No, I wasn't going Untamed anyway. Order on the Redeemed, okay. And Marrows. So I suppose there is no point in not having Logos and not trying to use the Redacted, so let's do that. On my next turn, I will take a Sanctum turn, that is true. I'll take that one. They're everywhere, apparently. Oh, that makes my standardized testing suddenly a lot better. I might go Logos. Yeah, all of a sudden there is a whole lot of Sanctum. Yeah, it's going to say Sanctum. We have to leave that witch alive. The turn over. Okay, someone check. And now I'm not because Mars needs amber. Yeah. Yeah, let's go Logos, I think. Standardized testing kills this and that, so turn again. Oh, look, I got a Titan mechanic back. Mars needs Amber again? Good grief. So I get a key. And yeah, let's go Untamed. Past turn, and let's hope we get a chance to go Logos before they play a artifact control. Grasping Vines. No, it's not this one. Okay. Really big Marmo Swarm. Hazardous free Marmo Swarm. Pass the turn. Might be able to get some Darna tricks going. If the Marmo Swarm doesn't get too big, we can send a Nox into it. Thanks for the amber, I guess. Mars's End. Oh, gee, that is quite a lot. Of Sanctum, but yeah, it does play to my Untamed turn. So Untamed, don't take Archives into hand, is a no. Let's play Full Moon. To regrow. Not a lot, most of my creature on set, it's just the Igor, isn't it? So yeah, 2-2. I think that's about as good as I was going to get with this deck. Oh, terrible. But yeah, well, roll on the next tourney, I guess.